As you know, in Germany the miniature Wonderland is the largest model railway layout in the world. It is a permanent model railroad exhibition. The whole railway layout consists of 50,525 feet of railway tracks in HO scale. You can visit this model railway attraction 7 days a week. The exhibition is divided into several sections. For example, the amazing miniature airport, the city of Hamburg, or Scandinavia with Denmark, Norway, and Sweden. And there are the famous miniature cars, the Alps with Austria and Switzerland, or Bavaria with the Oktoberfest. Of course, there is a model landscape of America, from Las Vegas to the Grand Canyon. Altogether, the exhibition takes 73,195 square feet of floor space. The model railway sections take 16,038 square feet. Actually, there are 1,300 model trains, more than 10,000 freight cars and passenger cars, more than 100,000 moving vehicles, and approximately 500,000 lights, etc. One year ago, a special team from Google made amazing panorama views with a very special 360 degrees camera. Today, these photos are integrated in Google Street View and in Google Maps. At that time, a secret was made of which camera Google used for making these 360 degrees photos. In this video, Pilentin explains which camera was used.
We use the Google Street View cameras in different environments. We put it on a camel, we put it on boats, on snowmobiles, but now for the first time, we put it on a model train for the Miniature Wonderland collect. We faced two main challenges with this project. One was to develop a camera that would fit into the model we could use on a train or in a truck in this small scale. And the second challenge was the endless nights we spent here for months to collect the imagery because we couldn't do any day shootings because the visitors are here.
Let's discover this camera. Then, the Kodak PixPro SP360 Action Cam, Full HD, and the Kodak PixPro SP360 4K, UHD, were used. Of course, the team had to reconstruct the camera so that it was small enough to fit it on the tracks under the overhead power line. And the team had to build a small kind of a locomotive in HO scale, which automatically runs on the railway tracks. In comparison, the yellow camera housing of the Kodak PixPro SP360 is clearly visible on the Google railcar. This camera is very good for creating 360 degrees panoramic views. Especially when you take a look at the results on Google Street View, the camera's image quality is surprisingly very good. At that time, Kodak offered this camera, which made video recordings in 1920 by 1080 pixels. Photos were taken with 16.8 megapixels. For making 360 degrees photos from the miniature street level, the team constructed a 187 scale camera car that drove across the streets. They used a vehicle chassis and vehicle frame of a miniature bus. The big secret was not the camera, but the technique with which the camera was used. The camera makes a photo or video with a camera angle of approximately 210 degrees. Therefore, two cameras are required for making a full 360 degrees panorama view. On the one hand for the 210 degrees view forward, and on the other hand for the 210 degrees view rearward. This camera might be the Kodak PixPro SP360, 4K Action Cam, UHD. Kodak had released this new camera, which takes video recordings in ultra-high definition, 4K quality, a few months later. Video recordings are made in 3840 by 2160 pixels. Photos are taken with 12.8 megapixels. If you are interested in the creation of 360 degrees videos, you should take this camera because of the higher video resolution. However, at least two cameras are needed for making 360 degrees video footage, the first camera for the front view and the second camera for the rear view. Finally, let's have a look what the team of Google has produced. Please, click on the info button in this YouTube video in the right upper corner, or read the description. Then go to Belentum's website. There you will see a summary of this video, and the URL of Google Maps for making a virtual visit. Note, it is an outstanding presentation of the miniature wonderland. You will definitely enjoy this presentation.